welcome back to my channel. For those that are new to my channel, my name's Cass and I do film videos with my best friend Corals. But we do have our own separate channels, so if you guys want to go ahead and subscribe to both of our channels, go ahead and do that. We will leave the names down below. Today is a very exciting day. I actually wanted to film like a week in my life so that way you guys know what I fucking go through on the daily basis. And not only that, it's just that by the time this video goes up, guys, I'm not too sure when it will go up, but by the time that this video goes up, Christmas will already happen and my birthday will already happen and all the holidays are already gonna happen. And I'm sorry that my camera keeps moving, guys. As you can tell, I'm freaking driving. I'm gonna record or film a week in my life, not a day, but a week in my life, just because I know this week I am gonna be having a very busy week. So yeah, I was like, why not take them along with me throughout the whole week? So right now, today is Monday, December 22nd, I think. I just know today is Monday. Today is Monday and I'm actually on my way to pick up Carl's. Like I said, if you guys don't know who Carl's is, that is my best friend. She actually lives like 10 minutes away from me. So yeah, we are gonna go to Los Callejones. My birthday is this Friday. So today is Monday, so my birthday is on Friday and I'm actually gonna have a birthday party on Friday as well. But I already did find my birthday dress, and if you guys haven't seen our Fashion Nova video, go ahead and go check out our last Fashion Nova video we had. That way you guys know how I found my dress. But it is a Fashion Nova dress, and I already have a dress picked out. But the thing is, I don't have shoes to go with my dress, so of course I have to go to Lola Chutique to go pick them up. And it is a far drive, guys. Like, if you guys know where we live, if you guys have been following us for a long time, you guys know that we do live in the Riverside area. So for those who are not familiar about like around how far Riverside is from LA, honestly, like without traffic, I can probably make it there in like 40 minutes. But with traffic, I feel like it can take us up to like 2 hours. So hopefully there's no traffic right now. Like I said, today is Monday and it's raining, but obviously I can't be driving fast because of the rain. So it's probably gonna take us like around 45 to like an hour to get there. Okay, so I just picked up Carla, but I literally have to text her like when I'm 30 miles away to tell her that I'm here because this bitch takes forever to get out of her house. Guys, so I picked up Carla. I mean, it's been a while. Sorry. I picked her up like an hour ago, but we were running some errands. And as you can tell, we were at freaking McDonald's, and I don't know why they're so rude here.
The fuck does this just have espuma? I got a fucking regular ass coffee. Dude.
I don't know. No, I don't get coffee.
This is a caramel macchiato. This isn't a fucking hot coffee.
I can go to Starbucks. Or do you want me to turn around?
I already paid for it.
Do you want me to turn around and tell them that you didn't order that? Or check your receipt? Yeah, guys, so we came to this shoe place right here. We're looking for shoes for my dress, but we're having difficulties just because I don't know what would match my dress because
she's
my dress
tan with clear.
Let me see. Oh shit.
I told
okay,
you.
Then. So I guess we found our shoes, guys. I'm not gonna show you which ones I have just because you guys are gonna have to wait until my birthday. So I did end up getting my shoes, guys. It's a surprise. It's actually packed and it's like raining. Yeah, check. Guys, so I'm sorry I haven't been vlogging, but we've been at the mall for like 3 hours already. What'd you get, Carla?
Things for myself.
Guys, please comment if you shop by yourself.
For Christmas.
I honestly, guys, I think I only bought like one present for someone and the rest is for myself. Mm-hmm. And Carla did too. But we're in line for Green Crush. But yeah, guys, I haven't been vlogging just because there's a lot of people and we're trying to get this done.
So yeah, but we've been here for like 3 hours already, and we walked out with like stuff for us, not even for Christmas, and tomorrow's Christmas.
So as you guys were able to tell from earlier on my day, I left my house, I'm gonna say like around 9-ish, and right now it is about to be 6:30 p.m. and I left at 9 in the morning, okay? And I just got home, and you guys saw everything that I did. I didn't really vlog at the mall just because like there was too many people and I was trying to like hurry up. But now I just got home, and then I just threw everything on my bed, and now I have to change because I actually have to go to Forever Beauty. If you guys don't follow me on Instagram, like I said, by the time this video goes up, this giveaway is already gonna be over. But I did do a giveaway on my Instagram, so that's why it's important to follow me on Instagram, because I do giveaways. And it's a makeup store in Chino, California, in the Inland Empire. And I did do a giveaway with them. So now, today at 7 p.m., we are going to be choosing the three winners, because we do have three, like first place, second place, and third place. So now, like, I'm trying to catch my breath. It's like gonna be 6:30, and I still have to change because, guys, like, my makeup's all over my shirt. I ate Chinese food earlier, and I have like sauce on my shirt, and my makeup's all messed up, and I wanted to redo it, but sadly I don't have time. But I'm just gonna retouch really quick. And this is how I retouch. Everyone always laughs at me because I always carry my beauty blender in my bag. But honestly, guys, like, this just does the work, because it just has like the leftover makeup. I know that sounds nasty, but honestly, like, I don't have time to like redo my whole face, and ew, like, my makeup's so crusty. But yeah, guys, that is basically how my day is going. Really, really, really busy. I am never gonna go Christmas shopping last minute ever again, just because I did go to like 10,000 stores, and all the stores that I had to go to, I had to wait like over an hour. And then on top of everything, like I said, by the time this video goes up, we are gonna upload a new Fashion Nova video today. But by the time this video goes up, that video will be uploaded already. But like, it's kind of hard to like do everything at once. Honestly, to upload a video, it's not just like, oh, let's just get it out there. But guys, like, me and Carla like look at it like 10 times before we post it. We have to make our thumbnail, and honestly, that takes like a lot of our time. So I'm like kind of like stressing out right now, because I have to like I literally have to leave my house already, and I'm still here. I'm just gonna quickly like get ready really quick, that way I can start going. And then I'm just probably gonna be there for like an hour, from like 7 to 8, and then I have to drive home, and then have to like wrap presents. Oh, and then yeah, guys, so I hope you guys are enjoying I hope you guys are enjoying like spending the day with me, because I enjoy you guys actually watching like behind the scenes.
Okay, guys, so I just pulled up to Forever Beauty. This is like their makeup studio, and then but we are gonna be doing the giveaway in the store. Hi, friend. I've made it. I'm scared. Say hi to my vlog.
Hey, how you doing?
So we're gonna start doing.
I don't even know, like, either this, put in a cup or drag, but it seems like, let's say for example, if you do this, look at all these people.
I know, that's what I was saying.
It's the same thing, so we don't want to do that. So I just want to have at least one, you know?
Yeah.
How about if I end up picking two of those? It's not fair for the rest. You know what I mean?
I mean, if they win once, then that's it. Like, they win, because that way we can have like, you know. We're trying to figure out, guys, how to like choose the winner, because a lot of you guys entered on Forever Beauty and on my page.
Yeah, but
so we're trying.
Like, I have the same like.
Yeah, it's the same people basically.
Like 20 of them.
Guys, he's trying to give me something. So we just finished our giveaway, and now he wants to give me something.
Yeah.
But I keep telling him no, no.
Consider.
No. Guys, look, this is Forever Beauty. I will leave the address down in the description box if you guys want to come check them out. They do also have online. Check out their Instagram. I did do a giveaway, but sadly, by the time this video comes up, the giveaway will be over. But you guys should totally come check. They literally have everything. And that is their eyelash wall. They have Coco, J Lash. The lashes that, my new favorite lashes that I wear, where are they at? Where are the ones that I wear? Oh, the Aiden ones? Where are they at? So every time I wear these lashes, guys, I always get asked what lashes they are, and those are like my favorite ones. For one of our giveaways, we did give away a glitter palette. We also did give away a ring light and other accessories. So stay tuned for other giveaways that he will be having. So go ahead and follow him on his Instagram. Hey guys, good morning. So it is the next day. I'm sorry I couldn't really finish like my day yesterday, because after I left Forever Beauty, I came straight home, and honestly guys, I was so freaking tired. Like yesterday I did not have like not even like 5 seconds to myself, as you guys could tell on my day yesterday. I was so tired, so I got home and I was just here with my family. I didn't even wrap any presents yesterday because I was so freaking tired. Like my feet were pounding of being on my feet all day. So today it is now Christmas Eve, and if you're Mexican like me, hoy celebramos Christmas, and tomorrow, like, we don't do shit. So I just woke up, and I think it is, like, noon. I am so mad because I did put my alarm to wake up at 8 o'clock in the morning because I was going to go get my nails done. But sadly, I did not freaking hear my alarm, and I woke up so mad. I was like, oh, my God. Like, I'm not going to get my nails done today. So I did tell you guys that I was going to show you guys my day from when I woke up till when I go to sleep. Today, my family is just gonna come over and we're gonna be home celebrating Christmas. So I'll try to vlog as much as I could, just because like I don't really want to put my family out there. Like I don't want to have a camera pointing at their face and like being all up in their business. Okay, I guess my dog just took a bath. Mickey. Oh, you guys missed it. Mickey. I feel like he doesn't know how to act because he just took a shower.
Yeah, Mickey wanted to get out.
Guys, so we put a costume on for my dog. Mickey, you look so cute. Mickey.
Like, I hate it.
Come. So cute with your little Santa hat.
Wait, what can I play?
He looks so cute.
No, I
want
to be a dog.
Look at him.
Okay, Mickey, right here. Mama bought him mittens.
We're going to put on socks on him.
Let's see if he lets himself.
He looks so cute.
Oh, Mickey.
Okay. Oh, he's too cute. I don't think he's going to last in those.
Mickey. Oh, my God, Mickey.
He looks so cute, Santa's little helper.
Ow, he's scratching me so bad.
Where did you buy this at?
I found it in the garage right now.
What the heck? I was going to tell you guys where we bought this at, but my brother said he found it in the garage. And I didn't even know we had that.
Okay, wait. I'm going to do this.
He's so cute.
Cha-pa-pa. You're going to wear it.
Yay! And see, until when he comes in the night, he's gonna be proud of you, Papa.
My screen just froze.
Oh, one already came off. He's so confused.
Nikki.
Guys, right now I'm in the process of freaking wrapping presents. So this is what I have so far, and yes, I only brought bags, because I'm too lazy to freaking put everything in cajas and wrap everything. So basically this is what I have so far. So everything is just in bags because it's much more easier. And since like my family is about to come over, like I'm literally wrapping the presents like before they get here. So this is like the progress. I mean, I have like, I don't have too much left, but this is what I have so far. And this is what I'll be doing for like the next 30 minutes. This is our Christmas dinner, the usual. Just some tamales. This is what I'll be eating all week. Oh, thank you. And then all my family's here already, so we're ready to eat. Dale, 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 no piedad. Oh, shit. How does the song go? What the? Guys, so it is Christmas Day, and this weather gives me Christmas vibes. But this is how we woke up. We're waking up to breaking a piñata. We're like the only Mexicans in my neighborhood, guys. Look, you guys are choking him.
Wait, you guys.
Oh, poor ginger man.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Get closer. Damn. Damn.
Green candy! More green candy!
Oh, that's a chopa candy! Guys, we just got to the nail salon and we're sick and we can't even talk. I think I got you sick, huh?
You did get me sick.
Sorry. Fuck, is it packed? I'm a hater.
We had appointments for later on, but we got off work early, so we wanted to come earlier.
Your name?
Carla. And then the other appointment was Cass.
Okay, so Carla could sit for the pedicure in the open spot chair now. And I'll call Cass when someone's available.
Thank you. Bye, Carla.
Hey guys, I just wanted to quickly update you guys. So today is still the 26th. Okay, today's the 26th of December. Oh my god, I've been having such a busy day. So I woke up for work. And I'm sorry I didn't vlog that, but I was like running late. And then obviously I couldn't vlog while I was at work. And then right after work, me and Carla went to go get our nails done, as you guys saw earlier throughout the day. And then I got my nails done. I don't know if you guys can really tell. I'm sorry, the lighting sucks, but I got my nails done, so I feel like a whole new ass person. So right now I'm back home. Whew. And so basically tomorrow, the 27th of December, is my birthday, and I will be having a birthday party, which I will be vlogging, of course, so that way you guys just don't get confused. Today I'm actually gonna go to the location and set up for tomorrow. So before you guys are confused about like where it's gonna be at, so my dad does own like a warehouse type of building where he has like all his tools there. So he was nice enough to let me throw a party there, because a salon, guys, like, is like $5,000, and I'm not gonna spend $5,000 on a party like that. And obviously if I throw a party here at my house, the cops come within like 2 seconds, because yeah, my neighborhood is whack. And also I wanted to invite like some supporters, so that's why like I wanted to make it like at a public location. So yes, my party will be held at my dad's warehouse, and yes, he's the owner, so I don't want like comments like that's illegal or whatever. Like, no, like my dad's the owner, so everything's cool. Like so right now actually I'm gonna put everything in the car that I have to take, like the hieleras, all the tables and chairs, and then I'm gonna go to the warehouse and I'm gonna try to vlog as much as I could, but I'm gonna be really busy, and then we're gonna like set up, and that way tomorrow on my actual birthday I don't really have to do much, because tomorrow like my friends want to go out for breakfast, and I know I'm just gonna be with plans and then last minute, and I don't want to be rushing because I don't want to be rushing because I do leave everything for last minute, so that's why I want to do everything like the night before. So I'm sorry I haven't really been vlogging today, but I will go ahead and take you along with me now. So just stay tuned.
So we just pulled up to the warehouse where I told you guys it was going to be at, and yes, this is what it looks like. I know it looks kind of like weird. Not weird, but it just looks like there's a bunch of stuff in here, which there is. But we're going to make this work. So right now, my mom is over there cleaning, and we're both going to clean. Oh my god, I'm already tired. This is how you know I don't clean. When I barely even pick up the escova, and I'm already tired. Huh?
Low key?
No, high key.
Oh, I broke this shit already.
Yeah guys, I'm really tired, but I'll show you guys the progress later.
Hey guys, welcome. I was gonna say welcome back to my channel, like if I haven't started this vlog already. I meant to say like welcome back to a new day. Guys, today is finally my birthday. Oh my god, like I don't know how to feel about turning 23. Like this year went by so fast, like I literally can't, like it's weird for me to say I'm 23. Like that's so weird to me. But yes guys, it's finally my birthday. Oh my god, I've been having such a busy day, and it's like noon and I run late to everything. Last night I tried to like do as much like decoration and like set up as much as I could, but I was so freaking tired and I wasn't able to like finish everything that I was gonna do. Right now I'm actually on my way. I'm sorry guys if the camera keeps moving like I'm driving. But right now I'm on my way to Carla's house to go pick up ice. Oh my god, I fucking forgot my hielera. You see guys? I was gonna go pick up ice with my hielera and I freaking forgot my hielera. So guess who has to go back home? Me. Well, I actually just left my house. Can I do a U-turn? No, I can't. I just left my house, so I'm not that far. Anyways, I'm gonna go drive back home to get my hielera because I freaking forgot it. Oops, a car's coming, but... And yes, guys, I did dye my hair. I was gonna record, like, the progress of me doing it. But I'm telling you guys, like, I woke up in a rush. And, like, I couldn't really, like, I didn't want to, like, I was in a rush. And I knew that if I was gonna start vlogging, like, it was gonna take me longer. And I know you guys are gonna say, oh my god, your hair looks orange, or oh my god, like your hair looks like chunti, like a hot Cheeto. Bitch, if I want to look like a hot Cheeto, like let me. I honestly guys, I did this myself. I just went to the Target yesterday and I bought myself like a pack, like the Garnier, like the La Caja, and then like me pinté el pelo yo sola. And honestly I got like the lightest shade. And since, for those that didn't know, like
the bottom half of my hair was like kind of red, so like it kind of got. And I was gonna get a haircut for my birthday, but you guys already know a bitch never has time to fucking do shit. So yeah, I'm back home, guys. I'm gonna grab the Yoleta and then I'll be right back to talk to you guys. Now I'm leaving my house for sure. Am I forgetting anything? Because if I am, I'm gonna have to come back. Oh my god. So yeah, guys, I have a really small car and I have a big ass Yoleta, like a big Yoleta, and I don't know how I'm making all of this work by myself. And I have nails. Is it just me or when you get your nails done, like I feel like I take longer to do stuff. Like I take longer to do my makeup, I take longer to put my clothes on, I take longer to like do anything just because of like I don't want to hurt my nails. After I go pick up the ice, I think I'm gonna go drop it off at the location. And then, or I might just carry it with me. And then after that, one of my friends that I've been friends for, that I've been friends with for a very long time, actually invited me to go out to eat. And this has always like been a tradition kind of. Every single year on my birthday, she's either came to my house and brought me like a cake with balloons, or like this one, last year I think she brought me donuts and flowers. And then this year, she invited me to go have breakfast really quick, but by the time I get there, it's not even gonna be breakfast. But I still appreciate all my friends that have been hitting me up and wanting to do something. But for all but just in general, like I appreciate all of you guys for wishing me a happy birthday.
Hola, ¿qué comiste? Come. I don't think she wants to eat. What did you get?
Some dick.
You're stupid. Yeah, that's how you made her. I got, what did I get? A jalapeno. I don't even know what it's called. A jalapeno kick. And then.
And I got the classic bacon.
She got the classic bacon. And Stella, come. No quieres comer? She says no. No quieres comer? No?
So you're eating mac and cheese, mommy?
I'm gonna tell you guys later how this is my first time trying it. It looks pretty good. So this is what I came to get, guys. They have glow-in-the-dark cups, and then I got some balloons. But if you guys ever were wondering where to get like glow-in-the-dark or neon cups, these actually do glow-in-the-dark. And this is exactly what I was looking for. So it comes 50 in a pack. So you can find these at Party City. So now I'm just gonna get like the 23. Let's see what color they have. You're dumb. Guys, so my boyfriend really cooked all this for me. This is my favorite salad. Hey, Carla, that's mine.
I'm not.
Does your girl know how to flip the when he keeps to my party? My dream came true. Thank you for coming. I call you. No, do what Bad Bunny does. He goes like that.
How does he go?
Like, he goes like that. Oh, yeah, just do whatever he does. Yeah, guys, Bad Bunny came to my party. Thank you so much for coming. Bad Bunny wouldn't flip me off, though.
Bad Bunny, baby.
So today is Sunday, 2 days after my party, And guys, I am so sorry. I didn't really get to vlog at my party. Number one thing is, okay, obviously it was my party, so I wanted to enjoy it. And sadly, I didn't have like any help from anyone. I don't have a videographer, so all the vlogging I have to do is by myself. Like 99% of the time I was drunk. And I was just here and there and like trying to like get everything to be good. So I wasn't really like, I couldn't really vlog. And then when I was in the moment, I like didn't even remember to like vlog. Sadly, I didn't even post like for my Instagram. I barely posted on my Snapchat story. So I feel like that's when you know you're having a good time, when you're like not really like recording or like posting, because like you know you're having a good time. And I didn't even, honestly, I forgot I even had a phone. And that's what I use to vlog right now. And yeah, so I apologize for that. And second of all, my theme was like glow in the dark neon, so even if I tried to record, it was dark. A lot of people were like tweeting me and telling me to vlog it, and sadly I do want to apologize just because I didn't vlog anything. But you guys have to understand and don't hate me, because you know it was my birthday and I wanted to enjoy it. But I also did want to show like the memories and like my party with you guys. But like I said, like since it was glow in the dark, it's really hard, and if I put flash, like it was just gonna look ugly. I know I didn't record Saturday, which was yesterday, because guys, like I had the biggest gruda ever. I literally was just laying down all day just throwing up. So what was I gonna record myself throw up? So I just wanted to just take that day to rest, which was yesterday, Saturday. I am so thankful for everyone that's in my life and made my birthday very special. And I want to thank everyone that went to my party. I appreciate every single one of you guys. I just want to take this moment to really, I kept looking back in my life and I'm like last year on my birthday, or like a year ago, like I did not expect for this year to go the way it has been. And I've been getting a lot of blessings and I've met a lot of people, and honestly like this year was really good. And I want to thank everyone for supporting, not only supporting me but also supporting me and my best friend, for supporting Cass and Carl's, because without you guys I wouldn't be living my dream. I hope you guys enjoyed watching what I do every single day. If you guys want me to do another one of these, let me know. Comment down what you guys want to see next. Thank you guys so much for supporting me, and don't forget to like this video, comment something, comment whatever you want. Don't forget to follow me on all my socials, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.